Thank you. I'm Syndra, the keeper of the heart of the underwater world. Dietrich is planning to drain its energy. That won't just destroy our world, but also damage the Seeker's energy net. Our world has already started to slowly collapse. You must find Dietrich and stop him. Here, you'll need this. I'll go and look for the guards.
Getting very close to breaking the Seeker's energy net and obtaining the ability to travel between the worlds. Your stupid patrolling organization will never find me. Simon, don't let her interfere. Finally managed to escape the Seeker's prison, but I can't enjoy my freedom while the Seekers chase me by opening portals anywhere they want. The Seekers use a special energy net that interconnects the whole universe. They use it to communicate and travel throughout the worlds. If I destroy the energy net, the Seekers will lose their teleportation abilities. I'll gain the ability, so I can travel between the worlds as I please. All I have to... You're very stubborn. The Seekers won't put me in prison again. Let's see how you handle this. Really think you caught me? It's you who's trapped. An interesting encounter is waiting for you. Good luck, Seeker.